Sorry that my nose is 5 feet long.
When did I do that?
Oh, right.
You know what? I met a lot of Arabs and some of them.
Oh, hey, Dick,
you're a Nazi, you know?
Yeah, you are. You're just saying that we should not live here
no,
or anywhere
I'm
else.
Saying that
no,
you are a
fuck
terrible,
you. Get out of here.
You're a terrible asshole. Example for being a Jewish person in the rest of the world.
Dude, I think I should just put this on YouTube. It would be the number one hit.
Chris, argument between a Jew and a German?
It's not funny, but Brandon is angry all the time.
Beat him up, Brandon. Beat him up.
Hey,
you know what? You know what? Go tell that. Go tell that to the Israeli newspaper. Why don't you go tell that to them? Maybe they'll fucking come and rip your ass.
Yeah, they go to your newspaper. You can do it yourself.
No,
yo, send this shit to me. I'm gonna fucking put it on.
I do all conversations at the same time.
Head like that.
I'm saying he's a terrible.
You gotta understand that.
And he's a terrible dude.
Oh, I want to hear
that. Brandon, do you really believe you are a great upset?
No, I'm not. I never said that.
I'm uploading. I'm gonna get like a million views on this shit. It's gonna be worse than the UCLA. Are there any other claims you have to make before I shut the camera? We did not start the Israeli. Like 20 minutes long. Gotta do some editing on this.
It should be like a TV show. I can't do it. Well, usually people don't rape people.
Nice smooch.